this loudmouth removed. I mean, we shouldn't have to put up with this kind of stuff.
42,000 documents that we haven't
been able to review. And everyone else joining
us.
A very warm welcome to Judge Kavanaugh.
We have not been given an opportunity to have a meeting.
We have been denied real access to the documents we need to advise.
Mr. Chairman, regular order is called for.
Which turns this hearing into a charade and a mockery of our norms.
Well,
and Mr. Chairman, I therefore move to adjourn this hearing.
Okay.